Here, got it?
Yep.
Sullivan, let's go.
How did you find out about this opportunity for your Lead for Change project?
One of our students volunteers here already, and one of my students gets the services from here. So we picked this project to volunteer for.
Nice. And what is it that you are doing in the assembly line?
I am packing Pop-Tarts and peanuts.
Austin, tell me what you're doing here.
We're putting the food in the boxes as it's going down the assembly line. And then they're going to close them at the end and put them in these tubs and mark which ones need to go to which schools. We try to put them in like a good spot so that everything fits in the box so we can close it up.
So what part are you putting in?
I'm putting in the applesauce and these kind of like cereal bars. Put them in between the peanut butter and the can of soup.
Thank you. Ava, what part are you doing?
I'm doing the Slim Jims and the candy.
So what do you have to do?
I just have to put two Slim Jims in, a piece of candy, and make sure it's all flat so that they can box it up.
Close the box. Don't put the stickers on it. You just make sure the box gets closed. There you go. And if you get packed up.
Thank you for the opportunity.